What's up, everybody? You know it's a boy there, back with another video, guys, and welcome back to The Infected. Yes, guys, and this is part 11. Guys, we did part 10 recently, and this is what we do. This is where we're at right now, and you guys can see there's a blizzard outside. And guys, I plant this corn and I take down the wall and the door frame that was here, because guys, today I want to build the metal stove. I want to use this metal stove, guys. I want to use this metal stove, and we're gonna build this, guys. So this is what we're gonna build for now. Outside, guys, you can see that there's a foundation there, and there's some foundation over there. So what I want to do, guys, I want to build a major building in the middle and buildings on the side round about the center of this building, not that one that I'm building right now. And I built some iron already, and I'm gonna make some more. And guys, I'm going to let's see in this. There is that. I want to go outside, but I'm gonna freeze. These stuff can pick. Yeah, they can harvest. And we're going to need some rocks. So guys, I'm gonna have to go in this blizzard to get some rocks. I shouldn't be out here because I cannot see, but I need the rocks, guys. I need the rocks. That's not a rock. Here is some rock. So let's get this. Let's get these rocks. Okay. So let's pick up all of these. And I'm freezing. I am freezing, guys. Oh, let's go. Let's take up this guy. Let's do this one and go inside. Let's take up this because I know you guys won't be able to see. So I'm just gonna go inside. And I'm gonna put these right here, and let's get these and that, and get these and this and this. Okay, guys, so let's take all. I'm gonna dump these ones in there. Dump these one in there also. Okay, so let's put these up there. For this we will need 25, and we got 20. We got 22. We need 5 more. But I want to put up these to get some light where it is. These. I want to put one here. I want to put one over here. And I want one right there. And I want one in the corner here. Outside, I'm not sure about outside. So I'm gonna make these finish. So I'm gonna grab some plant fiber. I'm gonna need all the fibers. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Let's put that there. Plant fibers. Let's take all the plant fibers that I can. And we're gonna take all. And we're gonna like that. And we're gonna do this one. And let's do this one. So we can get some light and plant fibers. You can see in here is getting a little bit brighter. Oh yes, I know you guys can see a little bit right now. This, how many that take? Five. I can do one more. I can do one more. But in here is bright enough for me, I think. And I need a lot of everything. So guys, I'm gonna harvest this. And I'm gonna harvest that. And this. So let's get them back. Let's put them back where we got them. Okay, I'm gonna take down this. That's not ready. That's ready. And we're gonna catch some water, guys. This is how we got water from the snow. I should have watered these plants before. This, let's put it like that. That have a little bit on it. That let's harvest this too. Onion. Let's harvest this onion. Alright guys, so now I want this and the food prep table. Let's make our fruit salad. So let's make a fruit salad. I'm gonna make one more fruit salad. The corn isn't ready yet, so guys, I'm gonna eat this corn. I don't want to eat these yet, but I'm gonna eat this just to get back a little vitamin. So guys, let's take this and put these in there. Okay, so now let's do this one. And we're gonna take these I'm gonna put it in here. I'm gonna take the rest of these and let's put it in here. Okay, I'm gonna take the rest of these. So we need three more, and we have one right there. We have a couple there. We have some right there too. So this corn is not ready as yet. We're waiting for that to make our vegetable salad. we make our food salad, and we're gonna get this up and running. And I shouldn't have eat that onion because I know I'm gonna need it. Okay, let's put these in there and let's give them some water. So we're gonna give them some water, guys, so that our plants can grow even faster. Okay, and we're gonna do this one too. Gonna water them. And gonna go like so. We're gonna take off water. And this need water also. Get just some water. Okay, so that's that. We're gonna take all. We got 5. We're gonna put this one here. We're gonna take that and we're gonna put it in there. We need 2 more. And we're gonna need screws. And where is those? We got 4 screws right here. And we're gonna use up these 4 screws and get some screws, put in that. We get 10 screws from that. And we're gonna need some firewood. So let's do this. 1, 2, 3. I think it's 8. Yeah, we're gonna need a couple more. We're gonna need a couple more, guys. Okay. Oh, we have a firewood right here. And let's harvest this. And take this. Let's put this in there. I'm gonna put the other one in there. So all we need now is just the 2. It's just the 2. So we let's look at the time. The time is 11 o'clock. We're gonna go to bed and wake up in the morning, guys. And we are hungry. Alright, let's wake up this time and eat. We need this vegetable. We need, alright. So now we can make our salad. I think it is one of this, and one of this. And a tin, and we get our vegetable salad. And we're gonna make one more vegetable salad. And look at my vitamins. You can see it going up. So we're gonna continue that for a while, because this is the way we're gonna get up our vitamins and our, let's see, we're gonna have to get these up. So you can see our stamina went up just a little. So now let's go for some rocks. Okay, oh, I seen a rock somewhere up here. Not there. Oh, here it is. Let's get this rock. Alright, so now let's pull up this. We wanna fill up this, guys. Let's get this one. And next episode, guys. Next episode, we want to go to a village. We're gonna go to the village our third village. Gonna make our way to the third village, guys. In this so let's take up these, and we are freezing. We're gonna have to take this, what we have. We're gonna have to take this because we are freezing, and when we freeze, our health is gonna go down. Our health is gonna go down. Like that, okay. Let's take some of this. And let's do this back again because we're gonna need the fragments. I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need him. We need one more, guys. I'm gonna need that deer. Where he is? Oh, there he is. Let's get him. Let's get him. Let's get him! Yay! Okay, that was a wonderful shot. We're gonna need him. We shouldn't have the onion. We shouldn't have eaten that onion, but we need that onion. We need that onion. Let's take out these stuff out there. Oh, this is it, guys. So we're gonna build a house right here and a house right here. So let's move this and move that. So we're gonna build a house right there. So these gonna be some part that we can walk through, or we can get our vehicle through. So let's start. Okay. I'm gonna take all. I'm gonna put back these ones in there. Gonna need two more. Bam, bam. And so now, guys, let's see. And there it is. We got our metal stove. We got our metal stove, guys. This is our metal stove, and it looks pretty good, if I said so myself. We got this metal stove, and it looked good. Okay, so guys, let's do our first. Now we're gonna need more iron. We're gonna need more iron. Because I want to cook these meat on it. So we're gonna need more iron. Let's melt this one. This hasn't finished yet. I'm gonna wait for it to finish. We're gonna make some pots, some frying pots. Here it is. We need two iron, and this need three, so in all we need five. What was this? Corn. That was corn. So let's put back that in here. So now that's empty. I don't see it. I think we did have what we did not have. So this, we will take this one, and we're gonna take this, and we're gonna put back these in there, and let's get some more, and let's melt some more stone to get higher. Let's do this with that. We'll need two more. So now, guys, we're on the verge of finishing, but we will need. I want this to finish because I want to show you guys my stamina. Oh, I can put that in there. So let's get this in there. Yep, that's nice. And we're gonna take this and take that. Oh, and you are finished and you go a while ago. So let's get him some water too. And let's get this up and running. Also, you run out of water too. You run out of water too. Okay. So let's see if I can help you. No. What was that? Okay, so now let's give our corn some water. And we're hungry or something. I don't know. Oh my god. Oh. You guys just see that a while ago? Okay, let's see if we can get that deer right there. Oh man. He's coming my way. I'm not gonna run him down. He dropped. I saw when he dropped. He dropped somewhere up here. Oh, here he is. I'm not running him down. Cause I need the meat. It's winter time and we need the meat. I just want to show you guys something. We've got some fish right here. Let's harvest this fish. Oh. I take off my pants, bro. Alright, let's take all. And take this with us. This. And let's put that in there. And let's get this. Take this with us. Put that right there. And put that right there. So now, guys, I think it's on this. We can build a frying pan. And we're gonna put this frying pan. We're gonna put this frying pan on this stove. Right? Let's see. We have this. Alright, so I'm gonna make two of them. Nope, not you. I'm gonna make two. Open. Put that right there, and we have the coal in there already, and we're gonna do it like that. Oh, and it's ready. So guys, I'm gonna show you guys now why I want the onion. So now, guys, I'm gonna use the onion, the fish. I think it's the onion, the fish, and that. No, Irish. Gonna need the Irish. It's dragging back the memory, guys. So it's a Irish. Meat, onion, and fish, and we got our stew mix. On here, that. We need one. Oh, and we got our visitor. Come to me. No, you shouldn't have done that. Oh, I have two in this. So where am I scared? Oh. Give me an onion. Oh. Don't got any onion. And onion don't last. These are onion seeds. These are seeds, not onion. So I'm just gonna make this one, guys. Oh, I stake up that by mistake. And look at that, guys. I've got more parts, guys. What? And now I'm gonna make a pot. And here it is. So guys, so now I can make boiling water. So now I'm going, what is that? I don't understand, why is that? There's nothing used to be on that. I don't know if that's a bug or a glitch or something. I'm gonna put these in there. And I just want to make an onion soup. You can hear it boiling, guys. It's boiling, boiling, boiling. Yes, sir. Ah, thank you. And guys, look at my base. My base looks so wonderful. It looks so decent and wonderful. So guys, look at this. This is my finished product. This is my finished product, guys. So this is it, guys. That looked wonderful. And our meat stew is finished. And we're gonna take it and put it there. And we can drop one meat on here. And we can drop another meat on there. Because we don't got any more onions with that. So guys, look at my stamina, health up here. Look at my health. I'm just gonna eat one and it's going to go to 101. So it moves. So the more we make, the more it will go up. If I should eat one of these, my stamina will go up. So, and all these things will go up in the future. So guys, this is the, let's get these stuff, because no, you're not ready. You are ready. Let's get our fruit salad. Let's get some more fruit salad, and we will end the video right there. So let me make this fruit salad, one of these. And we're gonna put one. And where is the other one? Okay, so one of these. And one. What? Ain't that. Oh! I don't know if it's on this. It's my mistake, guys. My mistake. Everyone makes a little mistake, guys. And here we got our food salad and our vegetable salad. I don't know why this is covering that. I don't know why it's that. Let's put down this right here, because I don't understand. It should not go over it, but for some reason it did. And our meat is finished. We're gonna eat it up, cook more. And here we got our boiling water. We're gonna take all and we're gonna drink. And then look at that, guys. And if we take one of these, our vitamins will go up. So guys, I want to thank you guys for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please hit that thumbs up, that like, and subscribe to the channel if you're new. Hit that post notification bell to get notified whenever I post a video. And guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye.